Yes? Be careful out there. What's the word? Thank you.
Guardian, you've got a tough road ahead, so I'm sending in Holiday with something special.
Whoa. How special are we talking here?
Just keep moving. Storm the facility and board that Cabal carrier. No matter the cost, we must get to the Almighty.
So, Zavala, I gotta ask you something. When you told our Guardian friend here, and I quote, I need Kwij, did you, by any chance, happen to maybe cry?
Holiday, what's your status?
Let the record show. No denial.
Still a couple clicks out, Commander. This girl's heavy.
A tank?
You got them a tank? I never got a tank.
You know you just break it. Another one of these armored beauties. Plenty more where that came from.
Oh, so I get nothing, and they get as many as they want. I see how it is.
we're going to be able to shoot our way through that door, the override should be nearby. Controls for that blast door. They're around here somewhere.
Is on that carrier. He has what you need to infiltrate the Almighty.
Of course the Red Legion have tanks too. They've retracted the bridge. We're not going to be able to cross that gap.
Oh, your super tank can't fly? Oh.
That should give us a way across.
So, if it wasn't to give me a tank, why did you send our favorite guardian to find me?
Your high-risk, high-reward combat maneuvers can be effective. and inspirational.
Well, yeah, but with a tank, they could be like a million times more inspirational.
Out of the tunnels and coming up on the carrier.
Good. The only thing standing between you and the Almighty is Thumos the Unbroken. He's a blood god, one of Gaul's chosen. The Red Legion will die for him. Why don't you help them with that?
Shielding the carrier. See those generators? We need to take them out if we're going to board that carrier. Generator down. But the ship's about to launch without us.
Keep that carrier on the ground. A couple missiles up a tailpipe ought to do the job.
Here we go. We're in the carrier.
Good. Your target is Thumos the Unbroken, one of Gaul's chosen. The key codes to his ship are your ticket to the Almighty. Hawthorne had a run-in with him while you were off-planet.
They're known as the Blood Guard for a reason. I tell you to be careful, but that didn't help the last team I sent out.
Find the command deck, and you'll find Thumos the Unbroken.
And you'll break him.
bridge should be above us. Let's find a console and dig up the schematics.
Okay, I've got the map. Let's find Thumos. Just try hopping on that ship.
We do this all the time.
Careful out there. The team I lost to Thumos, they were good people. Some of my best.
Our Guardian can handle it, Arthorne. It's what we do.
It's what you did. Last I checked, without the light, you and me, not so different.
Ah, the door is sealed.
Look around. There's always another way in.
Checking the schematics. Got it. Use that vent. It should lead us back to where we need to be.
Wish I could be out there with you. Pull the trigger myself for my team.
Your time will come, Hawthorne.
I'm counting on it.
Almost to the hangar.
By now, Thumos will know you're coming for him. Expect a welcoming party in there.
Holiday, are you in range for an assist?
Swinging back around. Gotta shake a couple of these red uglies off my tail first.
Thank you.
right, Guardian? I've done my part. Now go take care of Thumos for us.
Check.
Excellent work. Now get to the base, find his ship, and get to the Almighty. We're counting on you.
You did a hell of a job, Guardian. I'm gonna spread the word. Thumos is gone for good.
In the field. We have sightings of Red Legion infiltrators on their way.
Amos, the Unbroken, has a ship in that base. It's the only way we can get you onto the Almighty undetected. So you're going to steal it.
Newsflash, folks. The Fallen are on the move. Seems they didn't learn their lesson the first time. Those scavenging vultures, those Fallen. Always turn up when you don't want them. Kind of like a warlock when you're...
Go on.
Nothing. Nope. Done.
There's only one ship left on the landing pads.
That must be Thuma's ship. Get to it before it's too late.
Way's clear. Now let me at Thumos's ship.
Great! This is the part where you borrow it.
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship! Like someone I know, they can handle hostile technology.
Hey, that teleporter was all Vexy and stuff.
Get on board.
Our plan relies on you. Destroy the Almighty's weapons. End the threat to our world.
While you're doing that, we'll get in position for the final run on the city. Time for Gaul's last dance.